small, I had it all. Bigness didn't count at all, except I couldn't reach the highest shelf. All by myself. On the middle was the rice and beans, one shelf up from the cans of peas, the worst green mush I had ever seen. Down a shelf was the pasta sauce, something I'd never run across, little cans of wieners in a row. We never used about the size of my big toe. What I wanted was so high, I never thought I'd even try and get it. Should I fall down and shake my little world down to the ground? But peanut butter calls to me, my brain and stomach worship thee, the grinding, gooey, fatty set of wheels that sends me spinning like no happy meal. On double chairs from the kitchen set, plus two large phone books, I'm in a sweat. I climb Mount Everest in my mind, sudden death at any time. Well, I touch down on the kitchen sink, a fall from grace, the jar goes clink, but it doesn't break. I have a greater gift than all the richest kings. My fingers down and out with goober rings. Put back the chairs and the telephone books, hide the evidence, have an innocent look. They'll never know how I touch forbidden heights. My childhood's end began with human rights. Now all is hidden when Mom comes home. The jar is safe between the puffs of foam. My bedroom pillows, you'll never know it's there. But the jar is sticky and picks up bedroom hair. Well, Mom finds first the fingerprint on the glass of milk by the kitchen sink. Was not there when she went away. And the tan light switch, a deadly giveaway. All along the walls she rounds, like sniffing like an old bloodhound. Never thought that peanut butter smell really doesn't, but Mom would never tell.
Now I know you have the peanut butter in this room and not another, so give it up or I'll tell Dad. And you know the scene, if he thinks you're bad.
So do I give up so weak and swift? Mom is bluffing, she has no drip of where I hid my precious jar of Skippy. And the only word I can rhyme here is with Mississippi. So needless to say, I got the belt. My father hurt me, but he never felt anything but lots of pain. His ignorance was always to be my game. So lesson learned, here's the summary of what to not and not to be. A sailing ship without a rudder, and being irresponsible with peanut butter.